Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Known for his majesty, bravery, attitude and power, lion has long been a symbol of courage, strength and dignity. Regarded as the king of beasts, the lion is the most well-known of all wild animals since ages. With such a strong reputation, we are curious to know its real strength in number and see whether it holds its reputation or not. With their powerful muscles, sharp claws, and deadly teeth, these big cats are more than capable of taking down their prey. But how strong are lions? Let's take a closer look. There is a reason why lions probably have the coolest nickname among all animals in the world. That is the king of the jungle. Because lions are apex predator and truly kings of their respective habitat. And due to their brute strength and power, they dread no other animal. First of all, we know how big are lions. Lions are the largest of the African cats and the second largest cat species in the world. Males can grow up to 11 feet long from nose to tail. They can also weigh up to 240 kilograms. Females are slightly smaller, growing up to 10 feet long and weigh up to 140 kilograms. The largest recorded lion, named as Simba, holds Guinness Book of World Records, who weigh up to 380 kilograms. What's the speed of a lion? Lions are fast runners and can reach speeds of up to 80 km per hour, but they can maintain this speed for short distances only. How powerful is a lion's roar? The roar of a lion is the loudest of all the big cats. Its loudness reaches up to 114 decibels and can be heard from a distance of 8 km. How strong is a lion's teeth? Lions have strong teeth just like other big cats. They have four canines that are 7 cm long and a pair of sharp scissors like carnassial, which they use for killing prey, cutting meat and crush the bones. How strong is a lion bite? When biting, a lion exerts a force of 650 psi. But this is totally wrong. The bite force of an adult lion is much stronger than this. Actually, it depends on subspecies of a lion. Asiatic lions have a bite force of about 900 psi. The African lion have a bite force of 1000 psi, which is almost equal to the tiger. And the large Barbary lion can deliver about 1100 pounds per square inch of force in a single bite. How strong is a lion jaw? The jaw of a lion are moderately strong, and this is because of their behavior. As they hunt and fight in groups, as well as consume their prey at the place where it falls. So this behavior decreases their need for individual jaw strength. How strong are lion claws? Full-grown lions have up to 3.5 inches long claws. Their claws are extremely hard, strong and sharp like razor. How strong is a lion's skull? On average, the lion has a bigger skull than other cats. The skull of a lion is made up of thick, heavy and strong bones. The bone that makes up their forehead is one of the thickest and strongest parts of their skull and can endure a lot of force while they are hunting or fighting. How strong is a lion paw swipe? Lions have very powerful muscles in their front legs and shoulder. They use this muscle to generate a lot of force when they swipe at their prey. A lion's paw swipe is incredibly powerful with a force of 4,500 pounds. How much can a lion lift? A lion can lift over 1,000 pounds. While there are no scientific studies, anecdotal evidence and observations in the wild show that lions can lift and pull large prey such as buffaloes, wildebeest and giraffe. How strong is a lion compared to a human? Lions are about 10 times stronger than humans when it comes to bite force. Plus, an average lion is 3 times heavier compared to an average human. Not only can they lift heavy loads that are about 10 times what an average person can lift, but they are also very fast. Thus, their strike force is much greater than that of the average person. As a result, one adult lion is roughly as strong as at least 7 humans. How strong is a gorilla compared to a lion? A gorilla is a muscular and stronger creature. However, a lion is the king of the jungle and in fact a killing machine. The bite force of a gorilla is about 1300 psi. Plus, a gorilla also has strong and well-developed muscles built to lift, grab, and throw. Despite having a strong bite force and well-developed muscles, a gorilla can't overcome the fighting and hunting skill of a lion. How strong is a lion compared to a bear? Actually, it depends on what species of bear we are talking about. The grizzly and polar bear are, of course, much more larger and stronger than lions, but the other species of bear are not as strong as lion. And now the most important question is, are lions stronger than tigers? Many people claim that a tiger is much more stronger than a lion, but honestly, this is not true at all. Actually, it depends on particular individual or subspecies of a lion. If I compare an Asiatic lion to a Bengal tiger, then obviously an Asiatic lion is less stronger than Bengal or Siberian tiger. Similarly, African lion is little bit less stronger than a Siberian tiger. But when I talking about majestic Barbary lion, then of course it equalizes the parameters of strength with Siberian tiger, and it is much more stronger than other subspecies of tigers. And the bite force of a lion that is being shared so far, which is 650 psi, is totally a lie. 650 psi is the bite force of a subadult lion. The actual bite force of an adult lion is about 1000 pounds per square inch, which is almost similar with tiger. But a tiger is more muscular than a lion and has more flexible muscles. The postwife of a tiger is considered as deadliest of all the big cats. However, the bones of lions are stronger than tigers. So physically, a tiger is stronger than a lion. However, the lion makes up for these deficiencies with his courage and better fighting skills. So, at last, it is concluded that the lions are as strong and tough as they come. They are naturally gifted apex predator and they rule the habitat they live in. Lions are born with strong genetics and a tendency to be dominant animals. They live in pride, and besides their individual strength, their real power comes from the cooperative forces. I hope that after watching this video, all the myth about lions in your mind will go away.